Hi everyone, my name is Anupama and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to create this smudged kajal look which looks incredible for any occasion. So without any delay, let's get started. So I've just washed my skin and there's nothing on it. So I'll just moisturize it really well. So today I'm using this Derma color palette by Kryolan. I'm using it as my eye base and I'm using the shade D4. I'll make sure I blend it really well. Now I'll use this eyeshadow palette by Morphe. I'll take this light shade and use it all over my eyes to avoid creases, and also it'll act as a transition shade. Now I took a purple shade and I'll just apply it from my outer corner and follow my crease line. It took me some time to build the color up, but I did it, and now I'll do the other eye. I'm applying the same shade on my inner corners. You can see here I'm avoiding my lid area and just doing it along the corner. Now I'm taking a light pink shade from the same palette and I'm just applying it on my lid area. Now I took this gel eyeliner and I'll just apply it on my upper lash line, just roughly, because I have to blend it out. And now I'll start blending. I have blended it enough, so I'm using the same brush to just draw a wing. I'm using the same Derma palette and using its D32 shade for correction. I'll use it on the areas I feel that are pigmented, like around my mouth and under my eyes. I will blend it as well. A little pigmentation on my forehead also, so I'm using it there too, and I'll blend it out. For my face, I have mixed Maybelline Fit Me foundation with D64 shade from the same Derma palette. Mixing it gave me a high coverage foundation. Using this brush, I'll apply it all over my face and then I'll just blend it out. While blending, make sure you use very less pressure. And if you think you're using high pressure, just lift your index finger up and the pressure will minimize. Now I'm using this Milani concealer in the shade 1-5. I'll use a very little amount on my under eyes. Then I'll also use it on my highlighting points, my nose, chin area, upper lips, and a little on my forehead. I'll just blend it out really well. Now I'll use a small blender to blend the concealer under my eye. My most favorite step is to contour, and I'm using a cream contour here. You may notice I have used them on my cheekbones and not under them. It is just to give them a lifted look. And now I'm going to blend it really well. I'll use the same cream contour for my nose. I'm using the same cream contour for my jawline as well. Now to fix all the work I have done, I'll use Fit Me Loose Powder all over my face with a powder brush. You can also use a powder puff instead. Now I'm using a peachy shade for my blush. I'm using it just above the area I contoured. Now for my lips, I'll just give them a little shape first. I'm using a flat brush with lipstick on it. You can also use a lip pencil. Now I'll just fill them up and smudge it with my finger. I always use a little concealer on the top of the dark lipstick. I just really love it because it gives a lift to the lip. Now I'm going to use the same gel eyeliner I used on the upper lash line. The same way I'll smudge it out. So this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next one. Bye!